Come on, Franklin! It's gonna be a fun!
What is up, YouTube? I just wanted to do a short intro video for this Texas Frightmare 2023 walkthrough video. There was a new venue this year, so it was pretty exciting to be at the Irving Convention Center. Big space, much larger than the Hyatt Regency at DFW, which will always hold a special place in my heart. Lots of great memories and great shows there, but Lloyd and Company did right, and with the continued growth and success of Texas Frightmare, it's only normal that the space grows too, right? So the good thing was there were so many different food and drink options around the area, so you weren't confined to, you know, the one area. You could walk around. There's the Toyota Music Factory. I believe there was a Bush concert on Saturday, so Gavin Rosdell was somewhere in the area. Lots of food options. There was a Thirsty Lion, Gloria's, Yard House. We ended up going to Grimaldi's and had some super great pizza. I think we ordered the Dawn, the traditional pizza with, seems like it was sausage, pepperoni, and just really, really good. So recommend that. Highlights had to be meeting Catherine Commey from Sleepaway Camp. She was so cool and so funny. I kept running into her and, you know, just joking around with her. She was great. Got to meet PJ Souls, totally signed my action figure. She was really nice. It's a Halloween signature I've been wanting to get, and a celebrity I've been wanting to meet for a long time, so that was cool. Got Ed Neal to sign my 260 Polaroid Land camera here from Texas Chainsaw Massacre. That was a holy grail piece for my collection. And got to meet Sean Clark, who's one of my YouTube filming location heroes. Funny story on why that interaction even took place that I'll save for another video or another time. But anyway, Sean was great. Glad he was at the show. And probably the tops was meeting Sam Raimi and getting him to sign my Necronomicon, and as well as the photo op with him and his brother Ted. I was doing a little deep cut cosplay of Chet from Ash vs. Evil Dead, so very few people probably got that, but it was there. It's hard to see in the picture, but I was trying to cosplay Chet from Ash vs. Evil Dead, so that was kind of funny. They really hammed it up for the photo op that I'll drop in the video. And yeah, that's it. So let me know in the comments below if you think this quick intro to help personalize the video is helpful and kind of explain the walkthrough. If so, I'll start doing that in future videos and might even start running some audio to capture some of the goings-ons of the convention. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the next show.
Mornings are brighter with mountain-grown Folgers because mountain-grown coffee has more enticing aroma than any other kind.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
This is U.S. Station 31. You read me? Found something in the ice. We need some help down here. Can anybody hear me? We found... Found something.
So I buy that. Then.
By the way, for those of you who don't know, the name is Meg. M-E-G. Got it? Okay? Capisce?
Do you have manners in that house?
don't we watch Doppelgangers?
Yeah.
Frightmare, have a great show.
Y'all be orderly. I don't want to see anybody get out of control.
Yes, have a great show. Excited.
I almost did it again, I was like, nah, I don't want to overdo it. before the war from your co-ops directly to your third floor.
Any more fun today, I don't think I'm gonna be able to take it.